fellow Pokemaniacs, it's so good to see you. I hope you guys enjoy the shiny reaction. If you do, don't forget to leave a comment and a like. If you're new here, don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Also, don't forget to check out the links in the description to my Twitch and my Twitter account. Twitch is where you can go to catch these reactions live. Be proficient at piano anyway.
Hey, no problem.
Herb when you can. We'll just be derping around on Pokemon. Holy shit! No, Zeke! Oh, Zeke, no! Oh, please come back, Zeke! Holy shit! Shiny Zigzagoon! Wow, I'm gonna try a Premier Ball. Oh my god. This is totally going where it needs to go. Oh my god. First shiny of the freaking in Galar for me. Wow. Holy shit. I am totally tweeting this out. Oh my freaking god, holy wow. What do I name it? Oh, it's definitely getting a name. I don't mind naming it Zeke. I'll name it Zeket because it's a girl. And it definitely is staying in the party. I'm kind of on the fence about how its tongue turns that blue color, though. Holy cow. Wow, that was amazing. Wow. Wow. Yeah, I will highlight that. The Zeket is now a Linoone. She's beautiful. She's abso-freaking-lutely beautiful. this is the first time we've seen Linoone. So, it uses its tongue to taunt opponents. Once the opposition is enraged, then this Pokemon hurls itself at the opponent, tackling them forcefully. Wow. Do you want it to learn Night Slash? I should say, do you want her to learn Night Slash? Zeke. Yes?
Okay, what move? How did I forget?
Oh, sorry. Replace Snarl. Alright. Bam. Forgot Snarl. Learned Night Slash. Alright, we're gonna go... put her... we're gonna renew health, and then...
she's gonna be beautiful. And that would be... marker 15. Okay, I'll have to write that set down somewhere. 15 minutes and 15 something seconds. How about obstruct? Since now it's an Obstagoon. Yay. Since it's clearly not morning anymore.
Thank you guys for watching. If you guys enjoyed the video, don't forget to like, comment, and if you haven't already, subscribed to the channel. And don't forget to also check out the links in the description for my Twitch and my Twitter account. If you would like to see more videos like the one you just watched, click the playlist above the numeral. And if you want to check out the video that's most recent to the channel, click the one right next to the slug mark, and I'll see you in the next one.